Adding image overlays in Google Earth. Image overlays are useful for adding a 3D geographic perspective to an image of a map. Select the image overlay icon from the toolbar at the top. The properties window appears. Browse to the file that you wish to overlay. Here, you can give your image a name and description. In this example, we are overlaying an image of a map of Toronto's old townships. To make it easier to overlay the image, use the transparency slider to make the image more transparent. To rotate the image, click and drag the green diamond on the left side of it. To move the entire image, click and drag the green cross in the center. To resize the image, click and drag the green corners. To prevent the image from distorting, hold down the Shift key as you resize. Once satisfied, click OK. The image overlay appears under Places on the left side of the screen. Right-click on it and click Properties to make further edits to the image overlay. To make overlays easier, try using a common feature that exists on both the image and the map. In this example, I am using the lakefront, Highway 10, a railway, and Winston Churchill Boulevard as reference points. Being patient is key to overlays. With more patience, you can create better-looking overlays. Once satisfied, click OK. You can now check the other data layers under Places to view them in the map. For further instruction in Google Earth, please visit our video archives.